Hello, and good day. We have here Uppercut in the KV-1S. Also in the KV-1S, we have Corporal Lance, and we have Airborne in the RL-44, the Potato. On the opposite team, you may notice Cujo-Con, Radagast, and was there anybody else? Yeah. Oh no, that TCAF is not RCAF. I don't know what TCAF is. Although I have used the joke in the past that I thought we should form up a parody clan and call it Decaf. I thought that would be appropriately funny. And I found out why my World of Tanks was being such a ridiculous wonk knob this morning. With the other replay and with some game stuff. Because apparently the servers keep throwing my settings out the window, because all that stuff is server side now, so it's all linked to your profile. You go on there, you start, you pick all your settings, and then you go from there, and it's all saved and all things are good. And wow, Upper just bounced a shit ton of shots and got extremely lucky, and I bet you he's gonna press his advantage from here on out. Well played, sir. You've outperformed our T-44, and now you have completely crushed the T-34. Oh, let's bring up a little, There we go. So we have Mancer on the other side. We have Arborn holding us down there, and that's the second execution. See, anyway, the servers had decided to turn my shit all the way up to absolute maximum. Including all of the really high drain, unnecessary shit. And it's a third kill. So I took her back down, and now we're getting good frames. Airborne annihilates the toaster. Oh, you poor bastard, Hetzer. I almost feel sorry for you, but you are very dumb. And therefore not so sorry. So that's four. Loading. Gonna execute the T-14. Oh, 78 points, come on. Help a brother out. And we could charge out there and fuck them up, but they have a good amount of artillery and tank destroyers and stuff like that, so we're just gonna take that easy kill and move on with the life. Yeah, Mance has been kind of overrun there since he was the one up against everybody else. We have a guy named Bowtie on our team who is a completely retarded, or probably just a bot. You know. I'm assuming he's retarded along with the Type T-34 back there. You, sir, are also a shame to humanity. We need that one more. Oh, yeah, baby. So that's Top Gun. We've been spotted. I don't know how that happened. Alright, well, their VK is also retarded. Who sits on 700 hit points in the back? Like a fucking... Oh, his name's Rommel. That would be why. If I name myself after somebody really famous, that means that I will be awesome by proxy, right? I don't actually have to try or learn or do anything. I'll just, you know, I'll... By harnessing the power of... Oh, on the slide! Oh! Well, we'll take it. One more. We have some dudes that need kicking in the face. Chinu. Oh, Chinu got fucked. M4. Come to be my precious. Yes. Yes, daddy likes... No, you pig fucking sons of whores. Bowtie, you deserve to have a coat hanger shoved inside of your scrotum and then a current run through it. So, we got a VK and we got a Stug. The Stug has three kills because all he's done is sit way back and just waited for all of his teammates to die before he started shooting. So that's pretty easy once the enemies had to fight through your dudes to get to them. Yeah, no problem. Hey, look, Bowtie's finally moving. Bowtie, you are a useless bag of donkey nostrils. And I hope that you feel pain. No, you must miss. You must continually miss so that we can get the eighth and final kill. Hell yeah! Oh yeah! Hadley Walters, baby. Sorry, I used the Brazilian pronunciation. Hey look, type T-34. You're a useless cunt. Go at least be a meat shield. That's all you're good for. What a dill weasel. Can we snipe him? Oh, nine! You got the ammo rack. He destroyed Rommel. That was immensely satisfying. Not only did the total slack bastards on our team not profit, or at least not that much, but we got to crush their slack bastards right in the face. That's a good way to start a week. Oh wait, this is Tuesday. Shit. It's a good way to start a week after a holiday here in Canada. Ha ha! I'll see you tomorrow.